Salman is not going to get married till 2025, and I don't plan. No.
One day I say that I want to, one day I say I don't want to. One day I say that I have already.
Always said Salman is a religion. He's somebody that people just, you know, follow blindly. That people don't care whether the film is a hit, a flop, or a blockbuster. It's just Salman Khan throughout.
She's so dedicated and she's so talented. She takes so much care of herself.
So professional.
She is so professional. And I would only give the credit to Kareena Kapoor and nobody else. Yes, I'm already bodyguard of Kareena Kapoor. And you'll see me everywhere with Kareena Kapoor.
I love the chemistry of Salman and Kareena since Kyunki days. I dreamt once that they got married to each other in real. This is one of the fans, Salman Khan.
What's wrong with that, yeah?
Both of us, Salman, Kareena with us on Bollywood Hangama. Huge pleasure to have you on Bollywood Hangama, first of all. And how do you react to such a fan of yours?
Lovely, I think it's damn good. As Bebo.
Salman is not going to get married till 2025 and I don't plan.
No, but I think yesterday you said in Hindustan Times article interview that you're definitely going to get
one
married.
One day I say that I want to, one day I say I don't want to. One day I say that I have already.
We've taken some questions from your fans. I think you'd like it. This is Salman's girl, Anam, from USA. All this news regarding your health has really scared us a lot. The question is, he's got a lot of movies lined up. Everyone wants to work with him after the super success of Dabang. Does he feel it is the best time of his career? Is it luck or he's being real careful of the film he's choosing to do? Lots of love to him. He's a huge inspiration in my life.
I've had this time before as well. This is a good time. And I'm sure times will get better.
Kareena, this is one of your fans, Anoop Kumar Bansal from California. Does she know that it's been over 12 years and she is still maintaining a top position in this fragile industry for female actors? So many came, but she's still ruling the chart. How does she feel?
I mean, it feels nice. It's obviously thanks to all my fans and right. Only because of them.
Yeah, it's only because of her. It's only because of her that, you know, she's so dedicated and she's so talented and she takes so much care of herself.
So professional.
She is so professional and she is so with it and, you know, with the fashion and with the industry and the way industry is growing and the press, the media, everything. So it's the credit, I would only give the credit to Kareena Kapoor and nobody else.
In fact, at the promo launch, you said that you're going to be bodyguard of Kareena Kapoor in real life as well.
Yes, I'm already bodyguard of Kareena Kapoor. You'll see me everywhere with Kareena Kapoor.
How was your experience working with Salman and Kareena?
I'm very happy with working with Salman. Salman is a very good because he is very hard-working nature. Once he reached in the set,
he's a totally different person now in terms of as a professional. In the last 2 years, something, he's a totally different person.
The result is showing it. He's passionate, he's hardworking, he's always thinking about the movie only. I'm very happy working with a workaholic person like Salman. I'm also a workaholic, that is why I like him.
This is Aisha. I know this is a funny question. Salman, if I stole your passport, ran away with it, and told you that I'd only return it if you marry me, what would you do?
I'll make another one.
She wants to have a candlelight dinner with you and with flowers and stuff like that.
He doesn't have dinners.
Yeah, she's asked me for one too many. Take me here, take me there. Let's go here now, let's go there now. I said, no, can't go out anywhere.
He doesn't go out for dinner.
But why?
I can't, candlelight, no, I can't see the food. I think it's very boring, I fall asleep.
The idea of a good dinner, romantic dinner?
Dinner is like chaka-chak and lots of people around. And
with Jafar.
Jafar.
Both buddy. अच्छी फीलिंग है, बहुत बड़ा ऑनर है. मुझे उम्मीद नहीं थी कि मुझे सब करने मिलेगा और मिल रहा है. फैमिली का हिस्सा हूँ एंड ही ट्रस्ट मी अलॉट एंड आई लव यू अलॉट. 15 साल तो अभी हुए थे, मैंने बोला था उस दिन भी कि 15 साल अब बिगनिंग है और 15 साल के बाद इस सवाल की बात करेंगे और डिस्कस करेंगे. 15 साल मेरे साथ रहने के बाद भाई क्या मुझसे टिप्स लेंगे? भाई सब देखते हैं मेरा काम क्या है, मैं क्या कर रहा हूँ, क्या नहीं कर रहा हूँ. और ही इज अ सो बिग एक्टर, वो तो एक बार देख के समझ जाते हैं क्या है क्या नहीं.
व्हेन यू जस्ट सी सलमान खान टुडे कंपेयर टू व्हाट यू हैव डन अर्लियर, मैं और मिसेस खन्ना एंड क्यूकी एंड ऑल, व्हाट आर द चेंजेस दैट यू हैव सीन हिम इन?
टू मी एक्चुअली सलमान इज वन पर्सन हु इज ऑलवेज बीन द सेम. लाइक आई ऑलवेज सेड सलमान इज अ रिलीजन. ही इज समबडी दैट पीपल जस्ट, you know, follow blindly. It's just something that, you know, he just exudes that positivity, he exudes that kind of energy on screen, that people don't care whether the film is a hit, a flop, or a blockbuster.
It's just Salman Khan throughout.
You've said that the fact that you're working with all the Khans together, you're working with 5 Khans right now. You've said in several interviews that you managed to do it because you've never belonged to any camp per se. You've always been neutral and all. So could you just elaborate on that statement of yours?
What I meant is that, you know, I mean, I'm here to do my work and, you know, do my job. I want to work and I want to work in good films. I don't want to get into anybody's personal space and, you know, any sides. I love all of them equally. I'm very close to Salman and I'm as close to Shah Rukh. But it's not my area that I want to get into what their problems are or what it is. So I just want to do my work in both the films, and that's what I've done.